We just got a bunch of rain, so the rainwater in this barrel is really clear. Pretty nice. And I got these water hyacinth from Amazon. They're invasive, but they won't survive over winter, so it's kind of my annual purchase.